Continue to fuel that passion. Continue to fuel that love. No, yung panliligaw, hindi po yung natatapos pagkasal na. All the more pagkasal ka, patuloy yung panliligaw. Kasi sabi ka dun sa verse, where your treasure is, your heart will there be also.
Thank you for letting me pursue you. That honors God. Today I stand before you in front of our family and friends, fully convinced that you are mine and I am yours.
You are a dreamer. And as you constantly shared to me your dreams, I became a dreamer myself. And I became excited to live every day, knowing that I am being driven by a purpose.
Honey, thanks for all your sacrifices all throughout this wedding preparation. I appreciate everything that you do just to make me feel happy and comfortable. I pray that everything will be okay and we will be able to cherish every bit of our big day. Can't wait to see you. Galigan mo sa baw mo mamaya. Wala siyang tiwala sa baw ko. Love you. Your Missy Samson. It's time.
May nagpapaabot ng gift sa'yo.
Thank you. Honey, it's time. Happy 4th anniversary. See you on our wedding. I love you. From Francis. Nice. Suot ko na ba ito ngayon?
I will respect your decisions. That by the grace of God, there will be no record of wrong. And I will always choose to forgive. Even if you always misplace and forget things. I will learn to love what you love. I will work hard so I can buy you your dream Louis Vuitton bag.
Full moon, bedroom, stars in your love is genuine and unconditional. The beautiful kind of love. The love that makes me feel immensely grateful and contented. The real kind, the God kind, and I knew in my spirit that it is right.
Francis, will you protect her? Treasure and cherish her at all times, and forsaking all others, will you keep yourself only to her? So long shall you both live. If you do, say I do with God's love.
I do.
Could I love you anymore? Could I love you anymore? Could I love you anymore?
Sunrise. This year has never been easy for us. A lot of tears, pains, struggles, and homesickness. But despite all of it, we managed to kneel down and pray, wipe each other's tears, stand up, and never let go of each other.
Could I love you anymore? Could I love you anymore? Could I love you anymore? Softly, slowly, love unfolding, godless love.
Today, it doesn't matter wherever places God will take us, no matter how far and how long it may take. As long as I'm with you, I know that I am safe. I know that I am secured. I know that I am home. Happy anniversary, honey. I love you always.
Could I love you anymore? The question's rhetorical. Could I love you anymore? This feel phenomenal. Could I love you anymore?
Love is all.
Could I love you anymore?
It's inexhaustible.
Could I love you?
This love,
offer to you my past and the rest of my life. I promise that you will never be alone on this journey. I'll always be right beside you to love you and serve you no matter what the cost.